day rises, spreading warm over the shape of the countryside. I greet the sun as the ocean below greets the tide. Perched here on the edge of an abstract landscape, shadows draped under dew-soaked trees. I unsedate, waken, but taking my time still. Chill of the dawn fades, I'm feeling a quiet thrill. Thrilling the ease and slow nets of holidays, I stretch myself on grass and inhale the haze of the pollen-heavy, sweet-scented air. I lie under, I allow myself to drift, and my thoughts wander, taking in the pure release of head unstopping, with the innocent sensuality of a child stuffing chocolate into open mouth. I cram in ideas unrestrained again and again. A rush of knowledge embraces brain. I am what I be. Label me at own risk. You can't hack passion, beauty, or the fact I'm a pacifist. The truth is, I will not be beaten down or dismissed. No. And I will not wear the confines of time on my wrist. And the abyss between us and the essence widens. Grown men push men's and pretend to be titans. Well, I'm a giant. Yeah. Sat in my field, introspecting, marveling at the view and my own imperfection. I begin to write, to exercise my own blessings. And as the ink traces out these words, it's the essence. When lyrics strip from my twin slip, it's the essence. When sunset drums get hit, it's the essence. When people sing, sick of this shit, it's the essence. I'm naked with a weightless spirit. Taste the essence.
Thank you.